natural will, man, Tom.
You seen Polly anywhere, Vin?
He said he was gonna go eat to soak up the boots. But I never seen cannolis come that big.
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
You leave when requested. Who's this bitch again?
Polly and the rest of your pals have drunk through half my bar already. You found him yet?
No. Ralphie!
You mama made that work easy to Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go. Hey, you seen Polly?
Oh, no. He said he was hungry or something.
Okay. You enjoy yourself.
Sure will, Tom. Thanks.
That race was horrific. I hated it. I love your dress. Frank?
That win just put my daughter through another year at school, Tom.
Hey, anything for the Coletti's.
Well, enjoy the moment. But deal with Polly before he embarrasses himself and the family. I will not let the boss's day end summarily.
You don't have to worry, Frank.
I don't even know where to look. Everybody looks the same here.
Nothing like a party with the winnings in your pocket.
Hey, I should go soon as I have to work, but not yet.
We are awash in the sea of white and suspenders.
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited.
One of mine.
Thank you.
Great race, champ.
Hey, last time I saw you drive like that, Tom, I had a gun to your head.
You saying there wasn't one today?
When our side of town is drowning in dough, that means you're safe. Hey, you seen Polly? Guy soused. Came through walking sideways.
Yeah, I heard.
Okay, well, that doesn't answer my question.
This your first time at the track?
Last year I heard the motors.
That's
as close as I've gotten before.
Those thoughts to try to clear us out before dark.
Detective Magazine. Pulp Fiction. Hi, Lucas.
How'd you drive after the tune-up?
Tried to go sidelong at a 5 brick walls, but we made it. You seen Polly any place?
Came by 5 minutes ago, maybe. Looked like it had a smell from the barrel.
Sounds about right. Thanks, Lucas.
Did nobody think to maybe get him to sit down somewhere consistent? I just find it fascinating. You all just let him wander off on his own. Also, where the fuck am I? Where am I? Is he going to get himself in trouble?
Oh, thank Christ you're here. If your friend keeps this up, the other guy's gonna send the cops over.
Yeah, I think Polly's big day at the track's over.
There you are, you motherfucker. What are you doing? God, I am not a fucking babysitter.
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
That's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Let's go, champ.
I gotta drive this guy home now? If he pukes in my car, I'm burning it. Yeah. Oh my god, Miss Rose, hey! Let me in. Don't puke in my vehicle. Hang on. I do this all the time.
He did real good today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive.
I really can't.
This
though.
Is a guy who can drive.
Nope. And here we are indeed.
Here we are.
Look at us, eh?
Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a some kind of race car driver.
Not really.
We all got our. You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Done some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks. Just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down. Blank it out like Sam does. Go home to... whatever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Get your shit together. Miss Rose, how are you? Happy Friday and or Saturday.
Tom, I wanna go with the lady.
No.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Hey, new ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies. Take me to those sweet patooties.
Getting mad.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
All right. Now we're talking. Oh, boy. You should see these dames, Tom.
I'll leave it to you to swim with the barracudas, Polly. You're gonna have to tell me where the hell I'm driving.
Hey!
You don't know?
I don't know.
I don't know.
It's... there's a blue sign.
Oh my god, descript.
More than that.
There's a blue sign and it says Blue Tropics and it's right near the docks.
Of course it's near the docks.
Figures.
Check a map or
something. Sorry, I have to shift the laptop over so that I can actually see what I'm doing. Are we by the docks? Get out of the way, guys. I was just saying... I was saying to my mother...
Home? Bring me home.
I got back from the gym. I'm very sore. And I had a half an hour nap.
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
And then I was awake for an hour, and then I had another half an hour nap. So like I'm incredibly tired, but also strangely wired, but like mostly tired. I'm a neighborhood hero. And I still can't break up this congestion. It is just, it was a nothing day today. Which was not good.
Hey, that's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Hey, Tom, before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter, no?
Sarah? The way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
she's a tough. This is a pack of boys I need at her place.
It does sound really great until it's gonna be like 10 o'clock.
Make advances.
And I'm like, well, Sarah, I'm ready for bed again.
She's gonna speak at the mind. Or maybe she says something they don't like. Things that get ugly. But if you're working at home, it's a reminder that he's punk. She's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honored.
Benny. Sarah, what time is it close?
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside.
Hey, you're out. That sounds,
You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
I don't have a choice.
We're talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
You know what, honestly, though?
What about those punks, Tom?
Why are we all going through this, like, weird funk right now, though? Do you know what I mean?
He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
Well, and you're also choosing...
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
That's fair.
Wally won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. Could you knock on the door?
I will knock on the door.
Only got so many hands here.
All over it.
Though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Don hates seeing food go to waste.
And this? This has got to be Tammy. Sarah told us
what it's all about you.
That right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about you.
Yeah, she's right.
I was lucky.
They do.
Okay. Are we...
Well, anyways... Don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena noche, Tommy.
Hey, Mama. Your angel Sarah brought more food.
Oh, I really want some, like, good old-fashioned Italian cooking now. I'm hungry.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well... It's a good night for a walk, anyway.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
Listen, I'm walking
That's
here.
All you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is, good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Listen, I don't know where you live, but it looks like I've got trouble up ahead, so...
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
When you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi, then you get the flowers.
Eh, that could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of yous. I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time, and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor.
I'm gonna have to fight a couple of dudes.
So, yeah, he knows.
Huh. Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
He said you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
So now we are.
Tommy, quit goofing off. I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo, all this time.
Let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe.
Oh! Hey there, darling! You stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend...
Oh my god, I don't remember how to fight.
You're going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, he's got a leather jacket, though. He's already, like, doing better than me.
Let's see what you got, cake eater.
I don't know how to fight. I forget how to fight.
Where you going there, sweet cheeks?
like you's wasted on that geyser.
What happened? God damn it. God damn. I'm getting sandwiched over here. Get it while the AI is stunned. Right in the nuts. There we go. I remembered how to fight. It's fine. Teach the punks a lesson. God damn it. Got a shiv. Just keep button mashing. That's what I've learned. Just button mash is fine. Oh, I could have had a lead pipe. Where is she?
Tommy!
Got a bat.
My turn now. Hope you're better than your friends.
Hang on. How do I do this again? Hang on. I actually don't have anything decent. I also don't know how to pick up stuff. I'm trying. Oh, Jesus. He's not giving me a chance to pick up my shit.
That's what I got, you son of a bitch.
Defeat the large hoodlum. There you go. Okay, defeated.
Got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place. I'll take a look.
My suit. Picked up a bat. Didn't even need it.
Well, you gonna come in and take a load off or what?
No. Yes.
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You wanna pretend it, don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don.
This is moving so fast. I don't even know if I'm ready.
Take another. All right. You're gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good. I don't need the little old lady next door complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
No, it's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
Damn.
What for?
Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
The scar would be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay.
The voice acting is absolutely fantastic.
You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
So that's all we need, eh? We just need to get into a fight.
Yes, I'll do.
I wonder if that was her father's idea all the time. You know what? You're getting, you know, how old are you? Like mid-20s, early 20s. You don't have yourself a husband. I've got just the person for you. Mm-hmm. He picks fights with street thugs.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar.
It's illegal, I think.
I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
I did, though.
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies. Put them in wheelchairs. Bust their faces up so bad their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown. Then Big Biff will know something.
Tommy. Go to Vinny.
Why are we doing this? It sounds like it's,
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.
Kind of seems like a knee-jerk reaction there.
Some of these sons of bitches could still be on our turf.
I'll check the neighborhood. Make sure they're gone while you see Biff. Good, honey.
Yeah, same. Okay, so when you're done with Vinny, come find me in Chinatown.
Sure.
Let's go bust some heads.
Let's go bust some heads, Vincenzo. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. I always forget how to move around my own hideout. Just fucking forget. God damn it. This is going to be a nightmare. Oh. Hi, Vincenzo.
Hey. Here for some heaters, Tom.
Nah. Already going and healed. Paulie and me, we got to give a beating to some punks that have been on our turf. I don't want to pull this. Pissing our own street. Something to bust heads. That's all we need.
Fucking Vincenzo, man.
Sam turned over some guy's warehouse and, autographed by Babe Ruth himself, the guy said. I mean, that's horse shit, but they bust heads. The punks won't have time for questions.
Not at all. Thanks, Vinny.
It's Vincenzo. So, update on the goose story. I haven't been asked to scare away geese yet. And honestly, I'm a little disappointed. Do I have to take a car? I feel like I need to take a car. I feel like that would make the most sense. I gotta take this one?
Right. You remember that guy who used to sit up on top of the pole in Empire Bay? People don't do that kind of crazy stuff now.
They don't do it.
Heard you had problems with some punks. Guys near Sarah's.
They give you problems too?
Think so. If they haven't already, they would.
You're not gonna have to worry about them anymore.
World's not gonna run out of them, Tom. The day you want to stop staring them in the face, you can walk away. Fellow like me. That's why I'm in here.
I love Ralphie. Yeah, so the geese are still geese.
Rising crime figures and the reaction from the governor's mansion. The numbers state in black and white that crime is on the rise all over the state.
Is it, though?
Many commentators are blaming the rise in criminality, thievery, racketeering, and other gangsterism on the economic downturn and resulting social deprivation. In the greater Lost Heaven area last year, there was a sharp increase in the number of gang-related incidents, and the chief of police was moved to create a gang task force known informally as the Rat Catchers. But Governor Wells, who has suffered criticism for his handling of the increase in violent crime, thinks otherwise. He said, there can be no dispute that times are hard for many. Jobs are fewer and farther between. But that simply is no reason to bite one's thumb at the rule of law. In fact, I feel that adversity has the potential of forging a hardier individual.
You didn't stop. That was a rolling stop, sir.
Governor Wells came in for some criticism from certain sections, while others were quick to praise him for his commitment to straight talking. How either interpretation plays with the electorate remains to be seen. One thing is certain, however, and that is the current levels of crime are out of control. Join me for another news bulletin.
I like how I just park wherever I want. Doesn't matter.
About time. Come on,
well, stand under a fucking awning then. What do you want from me?
Never know.
Give him a break. He's in love.
Got yellow fever that time.
It really is. It's a driving simulator. And
well, I like it.
Problem with you, Tom.
I could turn off this shit, but it's fun for you guys, so I don't. There's, like, especially with Mafia history right now anyway, there's a lot going on. So, like, you can kind of see the influences and shit.
If you fat bastard, what are you doing? Dollface, great to see ya. Call her off, Biff. We got business.
Upstairs, please.
No use of fight.
So, what's the beef?
Need some information. Got some jokers causing trouble. They mess with Luigi's daughter.
Plenty of hoods around. You got any more?
One of them's a weasel named Billy. Pals with a prissy chump and a bruiser with a bald head.
Right. I know them. They're set up in the old service station a block over. They hawk some gear every now and then. Small time.
That's why I knew to come to you, Biff. You're good with small time.
Out the back, cross the street. You'll find them there.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Paulie. About that dough?
Relax. Just waiting for my guy to come through. It'll be next week. Just sit tight.
The bear makes me nervous. Ooh. Let's grab that. Do I need to be ready to fight some hoes?
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on.
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Glass ones. Mexican.
You're getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, he'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look
there
like
it
we
is.
Do.
Okay, all of a sudden we were just... Okay. I don't know, like...
Here's how we do this.
Yeah.
We walk in and start...
Because there is a lot happening mafia history-wise right now anyway.
Take long thinking that...
So...
Board.
Nah. Gets used
I think
lot.
they're trying to pull bits and pieces from a lot of different things. The 30s is really when, like, the mafia as we know it today really kind of was born.
Tell me the nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Do I have a...
Come get him! Guys, put him down! Son of a...
Won't mess with us again! I'm gonna break some faces! Wah!
Gonna lay you out!
Didn't I just kill you? Twitching. I'm running as fast as I can. Actually, this is as fast as I run, really?
I go north, you go south.
I don't know how to direction.
You go through there.
Hun, I don't think you'll be able to do it. Why am I almost dead? You guys have Molotovs? I have Molotovs! The fuck? Why don't I have Molotovs? Actually, I probably do, to be honest. Firebomb! I don't know where the firebomb is. Oh! There it is. He's not dead yet. He's not dead yet, I don't think. He's not dead yet. God damn. This is the shittiest gun. My man's got an arm on him. I don't have a Molotov. This is fascinating to me. Got him. Oh, I see another one over there. Hang on. I saw another one over there, did I not? Thought I did. There he is. I got 3 rounds left. The fuck am I supposed to do with 4 rounds? Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Fascinating. What do I do? I need bullets. This is so irritating. I've got 1 bullet left.
Get on their side.
Is that him there? I can't tell. It is.
Taking cover.
I have a problem here. And I'm out. Now what do I do? What do I do? I need bullets. Yeah, line up a shot. I need bullets, though. What? How do I do this? I'm out of rounds. I can't get in. It's not good. What do I do? God damn, it's so sensitive. Look at this. I'm just gonna get the bat out. God. Help. Did I clear the yard? What a shit show. Nice. Tits. I'm almost dead though. Can I get some health? You got health over here?
Clear a path to Billy Tom. We get to that pump for all the other pumps. Take them down.
Are you okay? You look a little rough, my guy. I'm just also looking for any, like, HP at all. Anything at all? Any health at all? Nothing? No? Nothing? Motherfucking hell, eh? Oh, boy. Drug me. What we got here? What is this? Ooh, I don't know if I want a shotgun. Do you want a shotgun? Okay, I'm gonna refute that other one though. What the fuck? Why am I doing all of the work here? I saw a Molotov. Nice. I love how I'm also almost dead again. Are you gonna help me? It's not really feeling like a team effort here. I don't know if I want revolver. I would like drugs, is actually what I need. Drugs would be really great. I see it. I see it. I see it. God damn it. Oh, he got me. This one. Yeah, well, this guy's in the fucking corner doing shit all. Okay, let's die a little faster, thanks. Holy fuck. What other game did that where, like, you died a really slow, like, you just died slowly and then you had to wait on the world's longest loading screen of life? That's kind of what it feels like. Thank you. Okay. Let me see here. What do I want to... longest burning fire. I see him. Did we get them? I think we got them. Okay, let me just get this out. Something about Molotovs here. Okay. Where's the other idiot? There he is. Oh, right through the window. Did a great job. What's this? Oh, a knife. Can you imagine? Can you imagine if I brought a knife to a gunfight? I'm pretty sure I would be disowned. Anything good in here? Why does everything we touch go sideways? Why am I taking a boat?
Come on, we can't.
I'm trying this.
Reloading.
He drives and handles almost as well as I do.
Go careful, Tom. The road's a river.
Don't we worry, I got out. This.
Fucking hate. I hate. Do you hear that? That is me crying. Look at this.
We cleaned them out.
This is the worst.
You ever seen guys piss their pants this quick? If you look through the rain, you can see it dripping out the back of their car.
I almost did. This thing handles fucking terribly. Why am I wasting my ammo? Are you gonna do something? What is happening right now? Oh,
You're sleeping at the wheel?
Well, you're supposed to be. I don't know why we chose this vehicle of all fucking vehicles to pick.
These guys are gonna regret they ever set eyes on.
I don't know. God, this is so irritating. These cars are not meant for this type of driving.
Dumb son of a bitch just wrecked himself. Well, they're not walking away from that. Go on to Poppy's.
No. No, no, wait. Please. I don't want to fucking die, man.
Christ, Tom. You can't feel sorry for these animals.
A guy like this would plug you if you give him the chance. You gotta pull the trigger without thinking.
Yes, I'm out. This one's finished, too.
Just an accessory to murder, I guess. Not actual murder. That's good, right? Did you just rob him of his cigarettes?
Mm. Oh, Christ, Tom.
Snap out of it. You remember what those guys wanted to do to Sarah?
Yeah. Just,
Hey. Get out of here before the bulls show up, huh?
Murder. Murder. Furnace sounds a little rough. Oh, good, it's quieted itself down. That's great. The saint and the sinner. Which one am I?
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
It gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
It's a brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. Adonis invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents, money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenzo will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah. But be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her, too.
You want Tommy to kill a twist? Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Gets a little dangerous.
Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo.
I gotta kill a lady of the night.
Your voice clear on everything?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
And get it done.
Oh, boy. Yes, sir. I mean, to be honest, you can't get mad at me. I didn't do anything. I didn't kill them. I was scared.
Go see Vinny. I'll meet you
yes,
here.
Yes, sir. I feel like I'm in detention. Just get mad at Polly. It wasn't me. I didn't kill them.
Heard you in the market for something that goes
always. Oh my god, the cliche dynamite. The cartoon dynamite. Oh, what you got over there, Vincenzo? You got something glowing.
Those girls are squeezed from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
I'm gonna blow it up, so if you have... Look at those Lubo tens.
You remember when the Corleone Hotel was a classy joint?
No. Was it ever? You've been on this earth a lot longer than me, Vincenzo. Why do I always have to drive? Why the fuck can't you drive?
Don't go anyplace yet.
Oh, okay.
Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle.
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise, yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. And make sure she gets far away.
Okay, Sam. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
Oh my god, what am I doing with my life? Is this enough yet? Is it enough to leave?
Michelle. She's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we're ever gonna talk about her. Ever. I told you what I had to ask, and you listened. Gotta leave it there.
Okay.
What else do you want to talk about, then? I'm all ears.
Keep your head when you get into the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious.
I'm gonna be very suspicious.
The manager thinks he's untouchable. He'll probably walk right up to him.
Anything else I should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day. Lottie died young, so there can't be much to say about him. The bomb goes off, I'll do my thing.
Got it.
I don't. What happens if I get found out?
What kind of world is it that when you screw up, you get sent to a cat house?
Well, it I wasn't have to clean my up mess, your mess at the police.
You see the justice in that?
I see a job I gotta do.
Such a professional. Just try to finish the job this time, huh?
I didn't. That was Polly. He didn't kill the people he was supposed to kill.
First time I've been to a church in a while.
Gonna guess they're still singing the same songs.
I don't think that's ever gonna change.
Last time I went, it was. Same songs I always heard as a kid.
Yeah, you're not the religious type.
It's the funerals, Tom. That's all it ever is.
It's true.
All that anyone ever wants to do is point guns at the family and shoot. Game point, there were so many funerals, I just stopped going to most of them.
That's gonna be whenever my grandmother...
That's a shame. As you're always dressed
goes,
for the occasion.
It's going to be a full-on Catholic funeral, and I'm not mentally prepared for that.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Like, legitimately. I don't think you guys know how much have an aversion to religion.
Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly.
Guy couldn't get a broad.
Wow. You drive like this in your
own
job.
Yeah, you were there. I just missed the turnoff.
What was I saying? Oh, yeah. Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. Guy couldn't get a broad to stick to him if they went swimming through globe.
Yeah, he'll find someone.
Tom, if his own mother has given up hope, then you can give up hope, too.
He just wants to live life free. Then there's nothing wrong with that. He's living his best life.
We're proud to say we keep up with the times.
Do you?
That means we have the most extensive range of radio receivers available anywhere in the city.
Fucking streetcars.
Our radio department is a paradise for music lovers. With the best sets
bitch
of
hit me.
From both home and abroad.
Bitch hit me.
With equipment to fit all taste and budget. Behringer's radio
here's
department
your step.
Is the last place you ever need look. Well, I hope this afternoon finds you well. You're listening to WBDS.
I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
And there's you nowhere too. With a better selection of groceries than Behringer's Market Square. Visit us next time you're downtown. Hats, belts, and other accessories are the icing on the cake when it comes to fashion.
See, look at that. Easy peasy. And you're right, Mr. Robus. This is a lot of driving. Get out of my fucking way. Well. There we go. My car is bigger than yours, so. I hate driving these boat cars. Like, I do want to drive them, but not really. Oh. This is my stop. Apparently.
What the hell is
he? Nothing. I'm parking. What the hell are you doing? This is probably the classiest cat house I've ever been to. Forgot how to open the door for a second. Hi.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Sure. How you doing?
Know where I can find the manager? I just watch the door, pal.
Sure you do. Classiest cat house I've ever seen.
Hey,
hi.
You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of
two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find a girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and enjoy yourself.
Bon temps, beer on tap. Happy hour.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
Good day, how be ye?
Come through when you're ready.
I need to talk to the manager.
Yeah, head straight through to the lounge. You're with our new business partners, I assume.
Oh, yeah. Hello, is this the lounge?
The friendship between the Corleone Hotel and the Morello family will be long and fruitful.
Kill the manager in the lounge. Find Michelle first. Maybe that's what I should do. Hello. Oh, I don't want to assault. Not yet. Looking for Michelle.
I need to speak to Michelle.
The only girls available are the girls you can see. Find one you like and don't make a fuss.
Not really.
Why don't you buy me a drink?
Because you're not the dame I'm after. You know Michelle.
I'm new here, baby. I don't know a thing.
Oh my God. Could you please be helpful?
We can just talk if you don't want anything else. We can do whatever you
I'm
want.
I'm sure you can.
What's a handsome man like you doing in a place?
I don't know either.
Looking for a girl named Michelle.
She's busy upstairs, but I'm free.
That's not the answer.
Come on, honey. Without you, how am I going to pay the rent?
I'm sure you'll think of something.
I can tell you're nervous, but I can step you through what we got to do.
Hey, I'm looking for Michelle. Know her?
Yeah, she's the popular one. Book yourself in with a guy at reception. You got to get in line for Michelle.
Oh my God, she's got a line. A line! In the lobby?
Get a room when you get a guy, not before.
Fine.
You know the rules, Dottie.
Hello?
Is Michelle in today?
Let me check.
Thank you. Oh my god. Yawn. You checking or you like, did you get lost back there?
She's in, but she's busy.
Okay, so can I get take a number or something? Hello.
You looking for a good time? Come this way, sweetie.
Nah, I'm looking for a friend. Michelle.
Sure you are. Come to my room and tell me all about it.
Yeah.
I just want to talk.
You know, I get to hear that a lot. I bet you're not like all the other guys either, are you?
Nah, not really.
You're just going to leave a table like that? Okay. A whole bunch of tables. Still looking for Michelle. Why is it so disgusting up here? Do I want to kick the door? Okay, well, not what I'm looking for. There's... Okay, well, I found the, I know where I gotta kill that guy. This is gonna go sideways, I feel like.
What the hell?
Hi. Michelle?
You know Michelle.
She's in 208. Get out.
Okay.
Sorry for the intrusion.
I'm not.
Get out. Get out.
I'm out. I'm out. Ooh. Okay, probably should have looked at that before. 202. 201. This is not really going 210. Oh, perfect.
Get out! Get the hell out!
You, Michelle? Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe. There's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
But well, Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I won't never open my mouth again.
Shh. I know.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You scared then?
She's crying mascara.
Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're going to find you with two in a head. Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is going to blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
And just like that. Great. Now I get to kill the manager in the lounge. What a time to be alive. Ooh, what's this? Michelle, you're in 208 all day with Morello's guys. I'll be downstairs in the lounge sending them up. They get what they want as much as they want it. You complain, you lose your place. There's plenty more girls like you. Come up to my office on the top floor in that gold negligee. I liked so much. If you feel like changing my mind. Ugh. That guy's disgusting. I don't care for him. Nice room, though. It's very nice. Quaint. Very good. Okay. I have a feeling I'm going to die. Let's go die. I also hate how my car's health is tied to my health. Like, why? Is that a thing? I'd stay in a hotel like this. Maybe not necessarily a cat house, but I would stay in a hotel that It's not a cat house. Oh, there we go. Couldn't find the stairs. Oh, this is going to be awkward. I hope this place has got insurance. Do I just walk right in there? Am I just going to maybe read the newspaper, have a cigarette first? Do I need to get my gun ready? Hello, are you the manager? May we speak?
If you want a girl, head back to the bar.
You must be the manager. Don Salieri sends his regards.
Get some cover! Dogs like you get put down.
I don't even know where I am right now. Sorry. Hang on. Where am I? I took a lot of shotgun to the face. I see them on the map, but oh, they're in the other room. I understand. Jesus. Why does my gun suck? I keep seeing, like, first aid, but I don't see first aid, you know? I can't quite see where these, where this guy is. I think he's over by the pillar again. Yeah, there he is. Very good, okay. I'm fucking sick of this gun. This is the worst gun. Look at this fucking gun. Like, and now I'm out of bullets again, and I can't find. Sorry, what happened? Oh, fuck, I swear to Christ. I fucking hate everything about this. I couldn't find it. He's not dead yet. Now he's dead. Where's the other guy?
There!
And there's still someone around. By the stairs, though. Okay. I'm gonna go back to the other spot here now that I know that there's ammo. Nice. There's nothing in here for me. Fine. More drugs. Okay, gotta get this last guy. I can get him. Can you go back over to the thing again? He did too, didn't he? I hear more voices up there. Why is there a shootout happening here? Why is this so stressful? Is there like another way that I can maybe get upstairs? I'm getting distracted by looking around. This is not what I should be doing, but I can't help myself. That's a lot of cigarettes. I love that poster. Where am I? Morello party. Michelle, room 208 all day. Joan, room 100 day and eve. Shirley, room 109 morning. Margaret, room 210 night. Guys off the street. Mary, room 202. Betty, room 104. Patricia, room 200. Doris, room 101. Helen, room 205. 106 needs a cleanup. I don't know how I managed to get all the way over here. I got hella fucking distracted as normal. And I have to go the long way around. Reach. Which is this way. And then this way. But not this way. Oh my god. We turn very awkwardly in this game sometimes. Made it. It's okay. I'm out. Like, maybe could there be some more health? Because that'd be really great. Health? Oh, yeah, there is, though. It's in the next room, I think. Yeah. Hang on. Ooh, this is a fancy room, eh? Drugs? Drugs. Drugs, drugs, drugs. Yeah. Drugs. Very good. Okay, I feel better now. Ready to kick ass and take names. Yeah, I fucking stay in a place like this. It's got very nice decor. You got anything for me? No? You can pick up your body.
Together!
I didn't see where that came from. Okay, so they can hit me from either side. Of course they can. Yeah. Fuck.
Gotcha now.
I don't know where you are. Oh.
He's bleeding.
Fine. I see him. I don't see him, but I see where he's coming from. He's like right here. I just want to hold on to my health for, like, more than. I hate this. I don't know where I'm looking.
Found ya!
Fuck, they're both moving in on me again. Stop getting stuck. I don't want to be. So they're above me again. I think. Why are there so many of them?
Let me cover.
Gonna gotcha.
I don't know if I liked the rifle or not. Honestly. What about drugs? You guys got some drugs? I'm stressed out to the max. Gonna say negative on the drugs. Shit. Dead end. Y'all got some drugs? Nope. Of course you don't. If I came at them with a broom. No, I think this is Mary's room. Or Michelle, close enough, whatever. Fuck. How hard is it to get some drugs? Drugs. Gangsters Monthly. Comic Violence. Beautiful. Yeah. Great. Okay. Little tour here.
You see where he went?
I see him.
Close by.
He's on me.
Gotcha.
What the fuck? Oh, there's tables there. Irritating. This guy's at a very awkward angle for me. I good? Did I do it? Hey. You alright? Hey, you're fine. It's all good. Okay, there is first aid in here somewhere. Maybe in here? Ah, beautiful. And them drugs. Very good. Okay, that, I hated every second of that. Anything else good? Any ammo or anything?
Get over here now! Gotcha now! Put a reload!
I was sitting duck here. I was gonna say there is ammo in here. When is it enough? I'm also like I'm trying to actually physically get out of here. No drugs. There's so much concentrating happening right now. From where? Molotovs? Of course I don't. I can't see the other guy. I can't see where this other guy is. I can't see. I'm afraid to move. I like how long this takes me. First aid? Drugs? Nothing, eh? Rude.
It's not what it looks like.
Cool. Hey, we're not here to kink shame, okay? You just do you. I'm actually just looking for drugs. You got drugs? You don't got drugs. This place is gonna explode, though, so I do apologize for that. It's about fucking time. God. Can't crack the safe. That's fine. Dear Mr. Coletti, I must apologize for missing our regular appointment last week. I had urgent family matters to attend to at short notice. It is with some regret that I write to confirm the termination of our agreement. Mr. Salieri has been a wonderful business partner over the years. I am most grateful for his support and your wise counsel. Please find with this missive a return of Mr. Salieri's investment, along with $100 as a gesture of goodwill. Our doors are always open. We remember our friends here at the Corleone. Yours cordially, Howard Davis, manager of the Corleone Hotel. Okay. Anything else good? Am I missing stuff? Dear Mr. Morello, the following patrons may be of interest. I have their details should you need them. Several city councilors and one congressman, senior officials in the federal tax office, deputy director of the prisons service on Board of Appeals, prohibition bureau chief at the LHPD. In addition, a number of Salieri associates are sweet in our girls and fond of pillow talk. We will keep an ear out for your interests. Yours cordially, Howard Davis. So that's good. Fuck this up. We're ghosting. Perfect. Wind assisted. Turn. Just fucking kill me. I'm actually trying. You don't duck apparently on fucking stairs. Is that not where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, fucking kill me. You know what? Just fucking kill me. Yeah. Like, I'm sorry. Was that not where I was supposed to go? There was nowhere to... Was there a ladder at the top and I just missed the ladder? That's not... Shit, what did I just hit? Did I just hit... Please tell me I hit reload the last checkpoint or I'm going to be really upset. I probably did just miss the ladder because I panic. I'm panic-inducing and I'm like... I'm sweating and there's so much gunfire and like what the fuck. Okay, just take a second, we'll breathe, right? Just take a big East River Jersey. Okay, it's fine. My hands are... That was probably the most action we've seen in like since the Appalachian Mountains, you know? Okay, time to go.
Gunfire and an explosion reported at the Corleone Hotel.
Gotcha!
Suspect is escaping over the rooftop.
Ladder? You did, you're right. If we could get to the ladder, if we could There we go. Now what? I like how, like, I hit, it's like L3 and you'll run, and I'm like, I don't run, apparently. Whoa! What happened? We die so irritatingly slow. Something pegged me. How did they get to the rooftop that fast? I thought they were behind me. Where they teleport? Holy fuck. Turns out that this wasn't the hardest part of the game so far. Oh my god, I'm just so irritated. I didn't even know if I was going in the right spot to begin with. Like, oh. Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Probably should be going this.
I want everyone we've got on this guy. Get up there and bring him down.
Like, again, trying to run. This is insanity. Ah! Where am I running to? What am I doing? Okay, let's take a second. Do I kill cops? I don't know. I gotta get back over there.
Here.
What if I, do I kill them? I feel like it's getting a little dangerous. I mean, I can do it. I think I'm a cop killer. Gotcha. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I know what I'm doing, but I don't know. Am I supposed to kill them? I honestly don't know if I'm supposed to be killing them. But I fucking will. Come here. I see you there. I love how that didn't kill him because I have no fucking aim. What does that mean? Sorry. Eyes on who? Uh-oh. Did I trap myself? Where am I going? Ah! He got eyes on me. Right, I need to go here. Am I going over here? Over here. Got it. Yeah. I killed cops. Maybe they won't notice. Watch out below. Maybe they won't know.
No contact with the fellas on the roof. Feels like we lost.
lost him.
Take that with me. Thank you. It's fine. Isn't this the church that I had to drop my friend off at? I'm sure it's fine. Jesus. Oh my God. Finally. God damn.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes. But he was also a loving son, a protective brother, and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother. I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm good. What are you doing? Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
What are we doing? Whoa! I love how, like, every time I'm on fire. Who the fuck is hitting me now? Why does this keep happening to me?
You could have stopped all this days ago.
Jesus. I'm gonna die, and I'm getting stuck on the wall sconce. What a shit show this is. This gun is fucking awful. The recoil on this thing is absolutely infuriating. Look at this. The fuck isn't this guy dead yet? Why the fuck am I dying? Piece of shit. Fucking finally, thank you. Jesus effing Christ. So he's over here. Keep getting stuck on stupid shit. I need fucking bullets again. Oh my God, I'm so fucking irritated. Whoa. What the fuck got me now? Ah. Got it. I lost. No, there they are. Okay. I hate this.
Throw some flames! Warming him up!
Fuck, that was my last round. Of course it was. Don't you fuckers have, like... Jesus! Did you
what
really?
Have you done?
Yeah, what have I done? I don't know.
The house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves.
Could you really say that a funeral was this lively? Pardon the pun.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard.
Did I not just shoot him?
If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
Fucking finally, where the hell were you?
That make us even.
Sure. For now. Your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
And all the other witnesses that we drove out of this church?
You tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. It'd be a shame if we had to come back here.
Yeah, where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew recognized me. Followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
Can you drive?
Go grab some first aid.
A former Perugia around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
Are you kidding me?
It's got wheels, don't it?
Sorry, what are we doing? What do you want me to do? Let me just use my one round that I've got left.
Don't wave that gun at me. Almost done.
That was really great. I thought he was a pedestrian for a second. Should I be moving somewhere with Sam?
They keep coming.
Are we getting in a car? What do you want to do? God. Oh, shit, that was my guy. Okay, well, what do you want to do, Sam? I don't even know where I'm getting hit from. I'm trying. Where is my friend? Is he in the car with me? I don't even know. Come on, Sam. Sam, where are you? Sam! We're gonna die. I am so trying right now, but nobody is doing it. Oh God. Oh God, he's in the car with me. Don't bring the cops with me. Oh. Well, it's really great that Sam just, we're dead. I can't do anything. Fucking Sam, piece of shit, waiting around for you. God damn. Thought he was a cop also, at first. At first, I thought he was a cop. And that's why I panicked a little bit. But no, finally got his shit together, got in the car, and I'm like, well, now it's too late, asshole. Fucking waiting around for you. This has just been fraud. This has been a nightmare. This is why I don't work with partners. They cramp my fucking style. Let me just do what I need to. As soon as I walked in the church, I think you're a rat. Followed me straight back. I think you're a fucking rat. They know. The same place as all these guys. Come on. We gotta go.
Form a perimeter around the church, boys. Don't let him out.
They keep coming in the hearse. Let's go.
Are you kidding?
We got wheels, don't we? Let's get run by the metal shirt. But we got cops.
I know. Well, I don't know what the fuck you're doing.
You don't want to mess with me. No going in
there. That's fine. If I gotta take a wide berth, I'll take a wide fucking berth. I'm almost dead again. It's great. I know there's a guy in here somewhere. There was a guy in here somewhere, I thought. This fucking shit is just out fucking real. I know there's no end to these guys. So why don't we fucking steal a car? Come on, Sam. Get out of the way. Sam! Why am I waiting for your dumbass again? Sam! 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 Get in! Christ. Oh God.
Look out.
Well, today didn't turn out like I expected.
Hang on, let me just get my GTA skills. I don't have them. I don't have them. I blew it up. I did what I was told.
It was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Wah! It's fine. Let's keep going. We don't have time to stop. Okay, so that escape attempt went much better than last time.
They given up yet?
Don't think so.
They must have called out every cop in the city.
Whoa.
Okay. We lost.
I mean, we didn't really. There was literally a clusterfuck behind us.
We'll be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar.
We gotta lie low.
The way this all went down, we gotta lie low for weeks.
The priest will keep his trap shut, don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose, and you and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati's son. Boss will be pleased.
Will he? Well, get out of my fucking way then. All of you people, get out of my fucking way. What is this? God. Well, my first day back at church was as memorable as I remember it being. Get out of my way. Just want to get out of here. Wow! That was really close. That was threading the needle a little bit. We're not going to talk about anything! Oh, fuck. It's fine, 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 it's fine. Just gotta avoid traffic a little wee bit here. Bango, bango. It's fine, just gotta keep going here, get out of my way. Get out of the way. Holy shit. We're at like a little side turn here, aren't we? Are we here? Whoops. The answer is yes.
Thanks again, Sam. For help.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
Debatable.
I know. But when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think.
I think he's a rat.
Anything.
Oh God. Murder in the house of God. Murder. Intermezzo.
Jesus Christ, Tommy. You're confessing to a shootout in a church.
And I ain't even to the hard stuff yet.
You know I could take you in right now, put your bowling bars till you're old and gray.
Maybe. If you think you can make any of it stick. But then you'd never know about Murillo.
Hey, fellas, sorry to keep you waiting. My shift just started. What you having?
Two lunch specials, please. And more coffee. You know what? Let's bring the whole pot. All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
It's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers. We just had to lay low for 7-8 months. The cops kept showing up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. And Frank caught wind that Morello was helping Galati get reelected, hoping he'd go after the Don.
I recovered some account books from Morello's offices. 33 was a pretty good year for him.
Bastard knew we were bleeding out before we did. While we were busy keeping our heads down, he started moving in on our rackets. Quiet at first, a few trucks go missing. Top burner has one too many highballs, drives off a bridge. One of our regular pickups suddenly closes up shop, moves upstate.
And he didn't catch on?
Not me. I think maybe Polly smelled something. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and Morello circling, we were still making good money. And with the Don worried about keeping the heat off, we didn't have much to do except drink. Have a few laughs. Every time I went into Salieri's, there was Sarah. So it was a good year. Until Frank.
Coletti, Don's consigliere.
Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us
good old Frank.
Straight.
Always rely on Frank.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night. It's no big deal.
I don't care about the bar fight, Tom. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and buy everyone around.
We gotta do something with that, though.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes so you don't get strangled by them. You ever have a dog, Tom?
Sure. Little mutt when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from Sicily, I had this beautiful skinny Cerneco dell'Etna. Like a little greyhound. Fastest dog you've ever seen. That's how I met the Don. We started setting up races together. Betting on her with coins and rifle shells. There wasn't another dog that could catch her. She never lost. Until the day she did. We were only out of pocket knife, but I never saw the Don so angry.
She got old on you?
No. Pregnant. She went into heat, got out of the yard, and every dog in town had a turn. You're like that dog, Tommy. Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch in heat, and everyone in that club is now looking to fuck you. And once you get fucked, you're no good to us.
Damn.
Do you understand?
Yeah, you made your point.
Good. Because you need to think about your career.
Man, Frank is scary.
Look, Paulie's at his ceiling. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you, Tommy, you could run this town someday.
I appreciate that, Frank. So,
she died.
What happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her. I broke his nose. You can let me off here.
Frank has this quiet scariness.
My best, Tommy.
Terrifying. And then loading screens just take you right out of the thing. A trip to the country. I have already been to the country. I don't like it.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Ah, Tom. Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back. You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Yes. I just want some, like, homemade... You know what I really want? Gnocchi.
Sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with Pepone, we got called out to a hit.
I just love the casual stories. Like, yeah, we just committed some murder. It's fine. What a distinguished looking gentleman.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Paulie with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
Good stuff.
Straight from Canada.
Represent.
Where do you need me?
Sam's going to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Paulie will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie. Meet Paulie at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
Bring me home safe. Hi, Ralph. Ralph Mouth. How are you? You didn't say no? No talking? Oh, what you got over there, Ralph Mouth?
This mama motor's yours, if you want it, Tommy.
Thanks, Ralph.
Super science. I love these. How's your day? You having a good day?
Working late, Ralphie?
I just asleep when Frank sleeps. Man, he's been working us hard.
Morello's taking bites out of business everywhere else, Ruff. Booze racket's where we shine. We gotta stay ahead someplace.
Ah, well, I just fixed the cars to Tom. I changed the plates again. You can't be too careful.
See you in the morning.
Okay.
I gotta drive to the warehouse. Where is this stuff coming from? Windsor? Probably.
Radio now brings you a special weather report. The heavens have opened, folks, and we're experiencing some adverse effects across the municipal area. A large storm.
Where are we going, baby?
Not expected to arrive for several days.
I like how it's still broken after I broke it. That makes me happy. That will be my mark on this game.
If you've been out in the last couple of hours, you don't need me to tell you. There are reports coming in of a number of traffic accidents attributed to the downpour.
I'm going to contribute to more.
Occurring in Oakwood and Chinatown. A more serious accident has occurred near the White Harbor Hotel, which is causing traffic to back up on the East Marshall Bridge all the way into downtown.
No friggin' way.
The police department is attending incidents as they can, but they've now issued advice that people should not venture out on the roads unless their journey is strictly
My
necessary.
Journey is necessary. I gotta escort a Canuck back home.
So however a good driver you may be, it's just not worth the risk.
I mean, I'm not a good driver. It is worth the risk, and may God have mercy on my soul.
Like this is to stay at home with your loved ones and keep warm and dry. I know where I'd rather be on a night like this.
Not earning a paycheck?
The problems we've been hearing of on the road.
What time is it? Oh my God. Beep, beep. Okay. I will get us to the warehouse and then I will, I'll call it quits for the old, Why is there a clusterfuck of activity of cops here?
The latest report from the weather service that I've just been handed states that although the rain is heavy at this moment and that all warnings should be heeded, the storm isn't expected to last all that long. Certainly it doesn't.
Oh my God, we got like a mixture of rain, wet snow, ice chunks, snow chunks today. It was insane.
We will, of course, keep you informed with news on the hour. But before I return you to our musical program...
No, return me to my musical program.
...let me reiterate that the Lost Heaven Police Department strongly advises against motor travel at this time. And on a personal note, I advise staying with your family, friends, or loved ones and waiting out this dreadful storm in the warmth of a home. That's all.
Motherfucker. Why did you slow down?
And I'll be back to check in with you later.
Great.
Thank you.
Now I've got those fucking cars. Nope. What is it with you people? Can't you see it's bad weather? I can't brake well on a good day. I need to get over. Let me over.
All officers, search is called up. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Thanks. Oh, that was my bad. I wasn't paying attention. There we go. Okay. See, this is why I don't want to ever drive downtown Toronto. Fuck those goddamn streetcars. How do you move in the city? You don't. How many times has a streetcar fucked me over? Or cabs, in my regard. Speaking of streetcars, fuck is this warehouse? I need to leave immediately. Away from here. Cool. Thanks. There we are. Mind me. Car's a little damaged. It's fine.
Come on, Tom! Hey, hey! Watch it, pal! Just dry it out.
Sorry.
Know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks and come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking
ew.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out.
Well.
I'm going home to a couch.
Where's your bed?
I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind a bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that.
I don't have a good feeling about this.
God damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here. Just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what.
Of course you will.
Catch up with you.
Can't wait to fucking die again. Tomorrow. Sorry, my finger hit the trigger.